I'll tell you what I hate about doing daytime investigations is not being able to use the thermal.
And I know what you mean about that.
Oh, right here. Look.
Yeah, there it is.
There it is.
That looks like the back door to the devil's bedroom, guys.
We better be careful, and we need to go in quiet.
We just spotted that hollow tree.
Ready, keep your eyes up. Keep your eyes up.
We got to creep up there and see if that creature's in there.
All right, come on, Jeff. Oh, no. Ooh, listen. Shh. There's something in there. Willie, Bill, you two go up on the high side and come around up towards the top. Huck, Jeff, we're going to drop down below. We're going to see what's in there. Yeah, all right, let's go.
Creeping up on this hollow tree is dangerous as hell. But if we're ever going to figure out what the hell's in these woods, we need to get up there.
Can't see nothing. It's dark as hell in there. Let me see if I can use my light. Still can't see nothing. Hey, see if you can turn on your light, see if we can see a bit.
Turn the light on. Jump in there.
Yeah, good deal. Can't see it past that turn over there. This is it. This is it. Yeah. This is right where that thing come out the other night. He busted right through here. I know you guys ain't gonna like this, but I have an idea. What if we get Willie in that end of the log and let me go in this end? If this creature's in here, we'll get him.
Or it'll catch you.
Wow.
This could get ugly real quick.
Seeing anything, Buck?
This is gonna take me a minute.
All right, take your time, bud.
He's up in there.
Shit.
You good, Willie?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell you doing now? Hear me? Buck!
Oh, shit.
Buck! What the hell's going on?
I don't know, but I ain't heard no ruckus. That's one good thing.
Buck, you all right?
This ain't good.
No, it's not.
You want me to crawl up in there? Buck!
Bill, you got coffee?
Go ahead, Huck.
Buck's up in this log and we can't get no response out of him.
This ain't good, Huck.
Are you hearing anything?
Hang on! Willie! Willie!
If either one of them boys creep up on this huge canine Willie. Creature, we may be picking up pieces for months.
Willie, Buck! Answer me, damn it! Hey! Buck!
Jethro!
Yo!
Y'all hear him or see him or anything?
No!
Willie! Hey!
Hey!
Oh, I hear him!
Oh, did you find him?
Yeah! They're in the log right here! Yeah!
Good deal.
Can you hear me? Hey! What the hell y'all doing? Can you hear me? Yeah. What's going on in there? Holy hell! You're serious, you're stuck!
Damn.
Hey!
Yeah!
Hell yeah! Come on there! Holy shit! Buckaroo, you back there? Come on out, bro!
Well.
Come on, bro!
Grab that light. I got it.
I'm glad to see you two swinging dicks.
My gosh.
Huh? Hey! Huck, Jethro!
Yeah!
Come on down there, Will and Buck's out! Come on!
Yeah!
All right, we'll be there.
Oh, man, it was just a little tight in that log. Come on.
I'm glad to be out of that log.
I'm a little wet.
But if you think about it for a second.
Find me, dude.
If that creature's not in there, where's it at? It could be out here watching us right now.
Ooh!
Whoa. Easy, Jeff.
I've been hollering for you.
Yeah, it was a little far back in there.
Looks like a tight fit from here.
We found a heck of a spot wallered out in there where there's been something big.
Really?
Like a big old nest.
You can smell it. Oh, man.
Well, you're going to smell it on me the rest of the night because, I mean, it's been peeing back in there and I'm soaked in it. I mean, look at this. Ooh. I'm soaked.
I can see.
There's definitely something big that's been held up in this log.
Oh, there ain't no doubt about it.
But whatever it was, it's not there right now. I think it's time to back up and punt.
Yeah, we gotta come up with another idea, don't we?
Yep.
It's probably out roaming tonight, hunting.
Yeah.
Hey, hold on a minute.
Let me run this by you, bros. Yesterday evening, we was out in the old cornfield blaring the old predator call, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got a response, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, tell you, say we break out the old predator call again.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah.
Bill, good idea.
Good job, brother.
Bill, he might be onto something here with these predator calls.
Bill, that's a great idea, brother.
Cutting edge, brother.
The other day, he was able to get a response.
That was right over there.
We need to get back to the side by side.
I'm gonna make sure this thing don't get damaged.
And grab that predator call.
Easy now, go easy, brother.
If we start playing that rabbit in distress call, we might be able to hear it and possibly locate it.
Easy now, easy.
Okay.
Hopefully we can get a response and get back on track.
All right, let's get mobile with this thing. You guys jump in there and get cruising. I'll hit play.
All righty. All right.
Ready.
We need to track this red-eyed creature down.
It's like it's stalking you.
Let's do this teamwork style. Ready? Don't keep your ears listen up.
Cracker, Bill, cracker. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not hearing anything.
I don't know if this is going to work out in this field, guys. Stop. Listen.
Stop.
Check the instrument.
Listen.
You hearing anything back there?
You guys hearing anything?
I ain't hearing a thing, Jeff.
I don't hear nothing.
We're blasting this predator call, but we're not hearing anything.
I thought for sure this would have worked.
I'm not sure if maybe this predator with red eyes hasn't already moved on.
I tell you what, Will, why don't we head up into the woods, out towards that log?
Hell yeah.
What do you guys think?
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
right, yeah, I think it's a good idea.
Maybe this creature's moved deeper in the woods. But to really find out, we have no option. We have to keep trying.
I tell you, I really thought that this would have worked.
Here's the problem is we don't know what this thing's travel radius is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's what's difficult about it.
Stop! Shut up, Bill! Shut down!
I got movement!
What's going on?
What do you got?
Where's that, Jeff?
I got something went right through there on all fours.
Technology, 2x2!
Let's go. Straight ahead, let's go.
Come on.
We're driving along, and all of a sudden, Jeff screams out that he's got something on the thermal. There's a canine out here, and it's on the move.
He went across the screen, went right down over here.
Went down over the hill?
Yeah.
We need to get after this thing, and we need to do it now.
Where at, Jeff?
Where at?
Right up through here.
Watch out, Jeff. What are you doing now?
Watch your step. I ain't finding no tracks, so I'm not looking for tracks. I'm looking for eyes.
Careful, big buck. Careful, bro.
Whoa. Look at this.
What do you got?
What is this? All of a sudden, we look down, and there it is, this massive scorched spot on the ground.
Holy shit.
This thing's about 15 feet long and about 5 feet wide.
Don't that look familiar?
Hell yeah.
Looks like someone had a blowtorch and scorched the earth here.
Looks like that place we found the other night there in the woods.
Holy shit, guys.
Damn.
It's like a dragon just stood here and shot flame over through there. And look how hot that fire's been, yeah. Buck. That's almost charcoal.
Hey, look at this right here. Look at this.
I mean, all that stuff scorched. Look right at that tree right there, scorched all the way up there.
How is this even possible?
That's a good question, Buck.
To get that hot to do what did that stump, that's not a controlled burn.
You're talking about a flash burn, which is extreme heat.
That would take probably
3,000 degrees?
At least to do that wood like that.